Energy Education Foundation. You guys applied for a mini grant and you guys are awarded $1,000.
Yes.
So I understand you're the chairperson, Ms. Casas. You want to tell us what you're going to use the money for. Don't be scared. You guys look like you want to do it.
What did we do?
I know. I was like, okay.
Oh, no, because there's too many people and cameras.
And cameras?
Well, we're planning to build, well, Mr. Casas is going to build a greenhouse for us.
Yes.
Yes.
And what exactly are you guys going to do with the greenhouse? And
well, actually, this is going to be an extension of to the
Let's Get Growing.
Because we did start growing the plants, but what we were trying to, we were found out is that insects were getting to them, or, I mean, the conditions were just right for the plants to grow. So we were thinking a greenhouse is probably going to benefit the plants. I mean, we're going to go through the whole process, and we were just wanting to keep it as organic as possible, without having to do any pesticides or things like that.
And just for the record, we funded one last year. I think it was at, what's it, with McCoy's at Carmen Elementary. So you may get some ideas from them, because we helped fund a greenhouse. And Mr. Williams and McCoy's was a big supplier and stuff, so.
Right now we planted some cabbages. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you're interested in going check the cabbages, but half of them are gone.
Because of the insects,
yes.
And the elements, yeah. I mean, some plants don't grow. I mean, it would have to have the greenhouse to have a perfect conditions.
Yeah. And what are you going to be doing once with that greenhouse? How are you
going to
incorporate
kids? Well, they're going to be the ones planting, not us. They're going to be the ones.
They're going to be learning, I'm sure.
Yes.
Right?
And after that, we're going to consume. So now the cabbages that we have out there, I'm going to distribute the cabbages to some of my students. They're going to make, the parents are going to make dishes, they're going to bring them back, and then we're going to eat. Enjoy.
Very good. Congratulations. Well, on behalf of this, congratulations for applying, and we look forward to seeing the final project.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's like a continuation from HEB and Dole Company, the Let's Get Growing. This is a continuation of that. That was a wonderful program, $10,000 for Kelly-Pharr. Wow.
Yeah. Here, take it back.